One of the big things relative to beverage is as the growth of takeout and third-party delivery grow, what operators tell us is that they're losing that valuable beverage occasion when that takeout or third-party order occurs. And so we see a number of operators that are looking for solutions in terms of how to drive more beverage sales with those takeout occasions. And that's something that creates opportunities for beverage companies and suppliers as they're looking to work, especially with full-service restaurants that are really focused on that takeaway or third-party delivery occasion. Consumers are also a lot more experimental with beverage. One of the reasons that beverage is growing faster than the entire food service industry is that consumers use beverage as a way to experiment with new flavors and taste profiles. And as a result, we see a lot of operators investing in more options and more formats. So the traditional dispensed beverage is no longer the go-to for a lot of operators. We're seeing a lot more investment in single serve, as well as some different types of dispensers like bubblers and other types of equipment that allow operators to offer a lot more variety and different types of beverages to their consumers. There's a big risk if operators don't offer the right type of beverage. Overall, about 40%, a little over 40% of consumers say that they will leave a food service operation completely if the type of beverage that they want is not available. So there's a huge risk for operators to alienate a significant portion of their consumers if they don't offer the right portfolio of hot and cold beverages to their customer base.